Yes, it is, son. Boom! No, I say. Looks like this crowd is hungry. For excitement, that is. And also possibly food. Any moment now, these doors will open on what promises to be the most dynamic patty eating contest in Founders Day history.
Grabby Patties, t-shirts, conical hats, and Patrick's Choppers.
Today, our local hero, Patrick Starr, the courageous underdog, is going up against five-time belt winner Oswald McNulty from three towns over. One can only imagine the seething tension boiling over right now between these two titans of the sport as they prepare for ultimate battle.
How's it going?
5 short minutes to consume as many patties as they can.
Who's ready?
SpongeBob, I don't want to do this.
Well, then don't do it. I'm sure Mr. Krabs will understand.
I smell mutiny. What's going on here?
I don't want to eat in the contest. It hurts my taste feelings.
No problem. Here.
What's that?
That is a bill for all the Krabby Patties you ate during training.
Yay! Well, I didn't know I had to pay.
Well, I didn't know either until you decided you weren't doing the contest. And that means all your training patties just became plain eating patties. Now, if you was to do the contest, I might be inclined to tear up this here little bill. And of course, there are all the people that are counting on you, son.
Okay, I'll do it for the little boy with the hurt foot.
You made the right choice, kid.
There's the bell, and we're all eating. Starbino, so, are you gonna defend the belt next year?
No.